important lesson of the Holocaust is that the world is a very dangerous place, and we have to be on guard continuously against iniquity, because it is part of our being. We have to fight it on a continuous basis. So we have to try and eradicate all kinds of racialism, all kinds of prejudice. And I think that should be the lesson, because by looking at what happened in the Holocaust, we should see how the world can, what the world can become if it continues being like that.